Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Sunnahs of Adhan. There are few sunnahs when it comes to the Adhan. First, repeating what the Mu'adhin is saying, except when he says, Hayya ala salah, Hayya ala al-falah, we say, La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, which means, there's neither might nor any power except with Allah. Second, after the Adhan is over, we send Salat upon the Prophet by saying, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad. Third, make this dua to gain the intercession of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma rabba hadihi al-da'wati al-tamma wa salati al-qa'ima آت محمدا الوسيلة والفضيلة وبعثه مقاما محمودا الذي وعدته, which means, O Allah, Lord of this perfect call and established prayer, grant Muhammad the intercession and favor and raise him to the honored station you have promised him. Fourth, get all your minor sins forgiven by saying after the Adhan, وأنا أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله رضيت بالله ربا وبمحمد رسولا وبالإسلام دينا, which means, I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship except Allah alone, with no partner, and that Muhammad is his slave and messenger. I am content with Allah as my Lord, Muhammad as my messenger, and Islam as my religion. Fifth, make dua and ask Allah for whatever you want. Insha'Allah, your dua will be answered. That's a promise from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Please share to spread the khair.